Hey everybody, welcome back, and today we are watching season 1 episode 9? 10! Okay, we are absolutely flying through the season then. So there's only two more after this?
I think so. That's what I saw on Twitter, which is kind of depressing.
That is depressing. Well anyways, episode 10 and last episode, everybody getting their ass kicked. Denji getting cut in half,
yeah.
Right?
Our girl Kobeni's alive.
Yeah, no, she was kicking ass. Take that back.
Yeah.
That was awesome to see. And yeah, I'll take back everything I said when I was talking smack on her in the hotel.
So. We didn't know yet. We didn't know what she was capable of.
Yeah, give us a break.
It's fine.
And, we still don't know where Power is.
Still have no idea where she went. She just absolutely dipped.
I did see a little preview, though. It looks like she's in this episode. So
God, I missed
she's got some explaining to do, no doubt.
Also, if you guys like our sweatshirts, I just dropped a Chainsaw Man collection today over on Storybook Designs Co. That's my small business that I have. So there's two other designs. I'll probably put pictures of them. Right here. Everywhere. There will be pictures of them. So if you guys want to go check those out too, I have a special code and it's just Nat and Jeremy and I'll get you a little percent off.
Okay, I guess she's back.
She shows up after all the chaos.
Please knock me back out.
Got to deal with his kids again.
So we're right back to where we were.
Powie.
Sad boy, Aki.
This is really depressing.
Ooh. 2 years?
Shit.
It's like way worse than...
He's like, let's make it 1 year.
...than the Titan thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god. No wonder he's smoking all them cigs.
So it doesn't really matter.
Oh.
That would be my 13th reason. Like, okay, oh my god. Okay.
Wait, no. Let's...
Oh. I miss her already.
He had to watch that too, right? Mm-hmm. Or just go.
Why is this getting me right now?
Ugh.
I would.
Doubt it. Nice. Yeah, he's gotta be feeling so good after going from the shit he was dealing with to this.
Never living like this, yeah. There he is.
Power her quest to get a Nobel Prize.
I love that for her. She's like, you guys are on your own. I am going to keep myself safe so I don't miss out on my goals.
Can't win the Nobel Peace Prize if I'm dead.
Honestly, I love her for that.
Not on me. Wow, talk about being honest.
Yeah. Was not expecting that. Simple man. Okay.
Just like that, huh? Gross.
What's the point of that? They're the best duo.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
I literally love them so much. Oh!
That was so fast.
I know. Right through the head.
Okay. I love his face. It's just like stone cold. That's something I'd be excited to watch. Him training them up.
Oh, yeah.
Getting them to his level. Literally, because if the fox can't show up and he's can basically use that, what, once maybe? Twice?
And he's got 2 years left, like, just go do something fun.
Also, I like the hair down. He should
rock
that more.
I was just thinking that.
He should definitely rock that
more. Yeah.
Who are you?
Why does he look shocked? Who is it?
Okay.
If they don't tell me who it is in this episode, literally, I'm gonna be so mad.
Oh, what the?
Oh.
Like the stars.
I know, it looks so pretty.
Did you see what Makima did? I would not be going anywhere.
For real.
These two, like you said, I know. So goddamn funny.
Dude. They're like their relationship is the best part of the show to me.
I knew they'd be ready for his ass.
They wearing glasses? She's so cute with her glasses. How did he dodge that?
Literally aimed at the head. Mm-hmm. Damn, this guy's nasty.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was cool. Yeah, he dodged the other things, but he won't hear you coming.
He's like, get those glasses off your face.
Literally, what are you wearing, kid? Leaves power in me. It's hilarious.
What?
He's like, that's it for the day. That was pretty good. I'm done. Oh, big boy?
chunky.
Ooh! Psych, I'm not leaving for the day. He tricked my ass. Stupid.
Yeah, why did I think he was going to let them just well, have a free day? Well, because
he's, like, low-key alcoholic. I thought he, like, really wanted to go get drinks, but...
Yeah.
Okay, Coda.
Oh! That's going to take all the stuff flying off the table.
Oh, is he getting the new curse or something?
Is the that where they devil? Go? They go into, like, the...
The devil
Seven
chamber?
Depth of hell to get it, literally.
This is where they hold all the devils. Yeah, who the hell was that? No, we want to know.
Nosy.
He looked absolutely shook.
Oh.
I mean, there's your perfect out, man.
Yeah. The future devil? It's terrifying.
How the hell did you catch that? Ooh.
I would never take this job.
Literally, I was even, like, debating, like, when that snake took the girl's fingernail, I was like, you don't want to do that?
Yeah.
Like, no way this other crazy shit. Oh, my God. You just walk in there with it? And close the door. Okay.
Well, if he has a contract with two others, I feel like it wouldn't be a bad thing. Oh, yeah, you're right.
See that look she just gave him, though? Eyeball.
Mike Wazowski. I want to see it.
Ooh, I like this animation. Art.
This is crazy.
All the dogs. Wow, future devil. That was crazy. I can't wait to see what the hell that is.
I like this song.
Mm-hmm. So cool that they did 12 different outros.
I know, I love that.
With different music and different animation, like...
Yeah.
Holy shit, that's cool. Never seen anything like that. It's like the buildings and everything were like real with like a negative filter, and then he was animated. Yeah, that was cool.
Yeah, the beginning of that episode was really depressing.
So, yeah,
him crying.
I almost wish he didn't bring that up just now. I would have forgot about it. But, yeah, seriously, him crying. And then when he came back to get his manga, and he's like, I probably shouldn't go in there.
When you could hear him crying through the door too, that was just so depressing.
Yeah, when he tried to light the cigarette.
I know. I wasn't expecting them to hit us with that. But yeah, I'm glad we got power back in this episode, and we got
she's
this
just back
duo.
And like just...
No explanation, really. I mean, maybe there was and we missed it, but yeah, no explanation probably. For while she was gone. But yeah, I like the two of them together so much. I wish every episode was just the two of them doing stupid shit.
Them scheming on their way home after getting killed like 20 times.
Dude,
that was the
if
funnest.
We put both our heads together, and they have glasses on the next day.
Oh my God. Them having glasses, that shit killed me.
Yeah, that was a really good episode, though. And I feel like the rest of the season with Aki, we're just going to see him struggling with, like, quitting or not.
Oh, 100%.
You know, after reading that letter, I feel like I would be having, like, a back and forth with myself.
Yeah.
And since, like, he's going to die soon, it's like, you should just quit.
That's what I'm saying. You know? Yeah. Literally 2 years, right?
Yeah, I would just
That's
quit.
Brutal. Literally, quit and go have fun and live your life, man.
But now
who cares
has,
if the
like,
gun devil's still out there? Like,
I know.
I mean, what are you gonna do?
But now I feel like he has even more reason that he wants to stay because she's dead now. Yeah. So now he's even more pissed.
Yeah.
So he's just stuck with it.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm excited to see what comes from Aki and then also the training between those three.
Yeah, really, that is so chaotic. That is such a chaotic storyline. I love it.
Yeah. Well, thanks for joining today, guys. If you like our merch that we're wearing, you can go to Natalie's shop. We'll put a link right here. And thank you guys for supporting us on YouTube. So we're going to be giving a 15% discount if you type in the code Nat and Jeremy. Right here.
Somewhere up here.
Use this right here. We give you guys 15% discount for watching us on here. We love having you. We love talking to you guys in the comments. And we'll see you guys next week. Thank you.